Back to Lidstrom. Couldn't one-time it. Lidstrom to Zetterberg. Kronwall shooting. Score! Kronwall wins it. 400 for Chris Osgood.
Oh, yes.
The NHL has been around 93 years, and Chris Osgood has just done what only nine other goaltenders have, joining an elite list of 400 game winners.
Usually the game-winning goal in OT, the scorer gets mauled by the players, but this is how big 400 wins was for Chris Osgood and his teammates. They all came charging out to him to congratulate. You've seen this play before. Lidstrom, watch Lidstrom as he moves down, draws attention, allows Kronwall to come in the middle. Lidstrom has no intention of getting hold of the puck when he passes it. All he wants to do, draw O'Byrne to him. He does. It allows Kronwall in the middle of the ice, the shooting lane. For Kronwall, he buries it. Great shot, just like Lidstrom, top of the circles, blows it past.
Kronwall from Lidstrom and Zetterberg, and watch the reaction. Chris Osgood, yes, it's about time. He knows it. Now he can set his sights on his idol, Grant Fuhr. And he is the beloved player in that room, you know it. And these guys couldn't be happier. And to think, without Rafalski tonight, and Datsyuk, and Cleary, dig deep effort, back-to-back games after winning last night, to come in here. And again, it's the Red Wing defense that came through for him. 101 defense points, leads the National Hockey League. Big night tonight. Zetterberg, Kronwall. Kronwall with the goal, and Zetterberg and Lidstrom assisting on the game winner.
Chris Osgood, hey, he stole this one. What a way to win number 400.